Top of the stretch. Picking up speed. Here they come. They're off in the Poco Lady. Diamond Sweetie on the far outside. Left Heart in between horses. Delira on the inside. Oh, what a show. Diamond Sweetie and Oh, What a Show. Here we go again. These two lock up early. On the inside, it's Oh, What a Show. On the outside, it's Diamond Sweetie. They're side by side around the turn. Delira plugging up the gap in third. Two lengths back to Broadway Attraction, racing in fourth. A length back to Luster in fifth. They're off the quarter, 26-4. It's a battle up top between Diamond Sweetie and Oh, What a Show. And now, Diamond Sweetie just now clearing for Morgan. Oh, What a Show, racing in second, Delira in third, Broadway Attraction, racing in fourth, Luster in fifth. In sixth, on the inside, Shira. In seventh, Paris and the More, Broadway Baby. Now sent on her way, then a gap of three, Darling Renee, and LB Fancy. Diamond Sweetie by the half, 56-1. Diamond Sweetie leads the way, tight length over Oh, What a Show. On the inside, Delira, racing in third. Here comes Luster, followed up by Broadway Baby and Heitman. On the inside, racing in sixth is Broadway Attraction. Paris in the Morn is on the move in seventh. On the outside, Darling Renee, now into contention, about six lengths off the top. They're in the stretch. Diamond Sweetie leads the way by three quarters, 127. Diamond Sweetie on top. Oh, What a Show, lurking in the pocket. Looks for racing room. Far outside, here comes Broadway Baby. Diamond Sweetie on the inside. Morgan goes to work. She digs down. Here's Broadway Baby and Dale Heitman. Broadway Baby takes the lead. Diamond Sweetie is coming back. Broadway Baby wins the Poco Lady. Diamond Sweetie and Oh, What a Show, 155-1. The seventh race rundown after the placing.